Ella Ansel. But
if you close your eyes, does it hurt?